us first understand risk. How do you spot risk? How do you avoid risk? And what makes it so risky?
This guy sounds just
to
like me.
Understand risk, we must first define
this is horrible.
Risk has existed virtually.
Stop it. Shut up.